Taiwan, also known as Formosa, honors Indonesian human rights NGO, Taiwanese or Formosan President, Her Excellency Tsai Ing-wen, presented the Asia Democracy and Human Rights Award to Gus Durian Network Indonesia, or GNI, along with a grant of $100,000 to further support GNI's work. The honor to the non-governmental organization was given on behalf of the Taiwan or Formosa Foundation for Democracy, founded in the name of late Indonesian President Abdurrahman Wahid. Lovingly known as Gus Dur, the Gus Durian Network was commended for cultivating interfaith communication and amicable relations between various ethnic groups. We respectfully thank you, Your Excellency Tsai Ing-wen and the Taiwan or Formosa Foundation for Democracy, for your solidarity with advocates of goodwill and multiculturalism. Our grateful salute, Gus Durian Network Indonesia, for your harmonious approaches for reconciliation, tolerance, and diversity. May you continue to embody the peaceful religion of Islam through your noble endeavors in Allah's loving grace.